Is up, Leticia Ofo here, straight out of San Diego, California, and I'm so glad that you clicked on this video because you're going to want to know exactly the strategic way on how to speak to your prospects. So let's kick it! All right, so thanks for tuning in. And what we're going to talk about, you know, every single day is I get DMs from every single day. Tisha, how do I close a sale? Tisha, how do I speak to this person? Tisha, I marketed offline. What do I say when they call? Tisha, what do I say in this text message? Well, guys, no need to worry. So luckily you did land on this video. So what you want to do, there's a few things. We're going to write a list, okay? How to speak to your prospects. Now, you could be marketing from whether that is, let's see, Craigslist, I don't know, Twitter, the drop cards, wherever you posted your post-its at the gas station. And mainly when you do that stuff, 9 times out of 10, you guys are marketing the business opportunity, right? So when I started, I was told to say, I think, which is not bad, but it wasn't getting me anywhere. I wasn't closing sales. My conversion rate was so low. If you guys don't know conversion rate, conversions are when your leads turn to sales. Okay? So, conversion. We want to convert these people. I get all the time, Tisha, I got like 50 leads. I'm going to bring them to, you know, the webinar tonight. I'm so excited. No sale. Tisha, I got all these people, I got a lot of calls from Craigslist, but they just don't want to sign up with me. And I asked them, what is it? Why? So what you want to do is drop a comment if you want to talk to me about what you're saying, and then maybe we can revamp it, okay? Because 9 times out of 10, this is how you're doing it. What you're doing, which is absolute no-no, so this is the no section, okay? What you're already saying is, oh, you know, I get paid for posting ads on social media, okay? And you're saying, all you have to do is invest the $40 to get started, okay? And then you go, blah, that's right, blah, 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 blah. You guys are sending like 2 fat paragraphs, okay? Of information. No. As soon as somebody hears you say, oh, I get paid for, first of all, we don't get paid for posting the ad. Okay, let's be clear here. Because people take that literal. They're like, oh, I just post this ad like you did, and then people click on it and I get paid. That's it. So I just add up all my ads. First of all, that's wrong, right? No, that's not it. Okay? We refer people to the business, guys, okay? So remember that. So I'm gonna teach you how to convert. You might wanna get a pen and paper handy. You might wanna write this stuff down. Let me just plug in my system here. I got this cool heightened thing, it makes it really high. All right, so first of all, what we wanna do is go back to the basics, guys, the basics. Like, thank them for wanting to learn about the opportunity, okay? Thank them. Oh my God, I'm so happy that you're interested in learning about the business opportunity. What caused you to click the link? Or why, you know, what made you want to message me? Find out their why, guys, okay? You want to know why do they want to make extra money? Why did this post interest you? Why did you click why? And that way you can also find out, you know, what type of ad you're doing. Like, what was so appealing to the ad? And that way, that'll help you. Maybe I should continue with what's appealing, right? So let's write that down. What was appealing about the ad, okay? Keep that in mind because that's a strategy that you can use and keep using. They said, oh, well, I like, you know, it was catchy. I want to make $560 to 1600 every Friday. That, you know, that really caught my eye. You know, I got kids. I just kind of lost my job. I'm trying to find landscape work, working part-time, whatever you hear, right? So they're going to keep going, going. So good. Get them talking. Engage with them first. Don't just drop your link. Let me tell you, I'm not telling you this because I didn't do it. I did this stuff. This is how I started. Hey, so it's really easy. All I do is simply post ads on social media, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, and then people click my link and they sign up, and then we get paid $80 commission and blah, 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 right? And then you get no response, right? I know you didn't. You didn't get any response, right? Or some people say, I'm sorry, I'm not interested. I gotta pay you so I can start making money. No, I'm sorry. I don't want it. So, remember, basics, guys. Hey, how's it going? What's your name? You know? Find out about them. Where, like, you can, in this here, ask their name. Where are they from? Another cool thing, you know, for my team, when you get on my team, I actually have scripts. It's like kind of like a guideline until you start implementing this all the time. It's going to come naturally to you, okay? So it's just a guideline on what exactly to say to a prospect, okay? So we want to get them engaged. Don't just, the first comment, info, I'm interested. Hey, I've seen your ad, or I'm interested in how to make money. Can you tell me a little bit about the company? And do not, okay, do not say MCA in the first 10, 15 minutes. Leave that till the end. Okay? No MCA. We're not talking MCA here. We're talking about how we can help people, okay? So once you find out everything, just say, hey, are you currently working right now? Ask them, are they working? If they're not, you know, okay, great. So are you looking for something part-time or something specific? You gotta ask detailed questions. Get creative. If you hear something in the background, go off of that. Show a little bit of personality, okay? Show some personality. Never say that, I feel what you're going through, or I understand. Backfire, okay? You want to backfire, and you want to say, I can help you, okay? I can help you. I can help you achieve that, okay? We always want to tell them that we can help them because we do, right? And we can, right? We got all the tools, we got all the training, right? And you got to be confident, okay? Confidence is key. Write that down. Confident. You can't be on the phone saying, it's really easy, you know. Tonality. Yes, that is the word. Tonality. If I'm talking to you and you don't know what the hell you are talking about, how can I trust you? Why would I want to buy and spend my $40 to get a membership of a company you can't even explain to me about? Does that make any sense? We're making sense? Okay, I got your attention now. Okay, so what you need to do, what will probably help you, maybe if you're on your computer or your phone, save the PDF file of the presentation, guys. It's free. Let me write this down. I need to get a new eraser. This is my eraser. Okay? You need to print out the presentation. It is free. Print it out. If that'll help you, print it out. Or what I have is on my notes on my phone. Okay? On my notes on my phone, I have everything. What to say to somebody when they respond to my Instagram ad. What to say to somebody when they respond to Craigslist. Whatever it is, guys. I have all of it right here. Just go to your notes. And these are all my responses. Copy and paste. Make your system on autopilot, okay? That's just an example of all of my quick responses. Copy, paste. But you want to make sure you know the audience you're talking to, okay? We got to turn into a chameleon. So you want to learn how to adapt. You know, share a story with them. Converse, guys. Be real. You're not a computer. You don't just want to say, okay, yeah, this is the opportunity. Here's my link. Okay, yeah, this is the opportunity. Ha, 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 I know, LOL. And then this guy talks to you and says, yeah, you know, I was in Afghanistan. I lost my wife and my son. They passed away. And then you're like, well, I can show you how to make money. Here's my link. It's like, what? Are you even listening and paying attention to reading what these people are saying? So basically, basics, okay? Thank them. Find out their why. Why are they interested in this opportunity? Get their name. Also, guys, don't forget, get their email right in the first 2 minutes. You need their name and their email. You know why? Because you can put them on your lead capture page. Okay, this is very important. That way you can follow up with them with an email series from AWeber with your campaign list. Because 9 times out of 10, on the 7th or 8th email, they're going to read that, and then they're going to be like, you know what, finally, I'll just sign up. Because they keep getting these automated emails, and I can show you that in a whole other video.
Let me write that down, actually. I'll write AWeber. Okay, we're going to do that in another video. But anyways,
now once you find out all the problems and see if they're working or not, where can we fit this in their schedule? So if I have a guy saying, I work about 4 to 5 hours a day, okay? And you can say, you know what? I can show you how to make at least $560 to $1,000 by just 2 hours a day out of your day. You see what I did there? I made it so he feels like there's time to do it, okay?
Show your personality and make sure that you can help them, so cater to them.
Maybe give them a snippet of how they can adjust this into their world right now. For the person that doesn't have any work, they lost their job. And they're not going to be confident right away because their mental is not there. Okay, they're looking for a job. They're looking for money now. So you can tell them our training is extensive. I can make it so it's on autopilot so you can spend more time with Josh later. Walk your dog some more. And maybe even fire your boss. And you can give them some hints. So don't go through the whole spiel of posting ads, $40 to start, and then you get that back because every person's $80. No, find out. Say, hey, ask questions. So now say, I'm only going to take a few minutes of your time. Explain yourself. Who are you? Who are you? Okay? Now, in the midst of that, just give them a little snippet. You know, this is my background. Tell them a snippet of your story. I use this to help me pay off my school loan debt. And I started seeing extra money come in where I was making more than when I was working at a regular 9-to-5. And I ended up quitting my 9-to-5 at the post office. You know what I mean? And then have them engage. And then you want to kick back. Okay, well, give me a few more minutes. Let me actually tell you about the company. Now, guys, 15 minutes. So this conversation, I'm going through it. It's going to take a long time. But around, I'd say, the 10-minute mark, okay? 10-minute mark. Now you say, let me tell you about the company. Here's where it gets tricky, okay? What I say, I still don't say MCA. No MCA, right? I say TVC pays us for marketing a business, okay? TVC pays us for marketing the business. And to do that, all we do is simply refer them to this business. TVC pays us every single Friday. Now, if I give you all of the training, how fast would you be able to get started making $560 to $1,000 by next Friday? And then you say, oh, you know, I'm ready to start now. Great. I provide all the training as soon as you sign up, which is an immediate $40, so that way we can get you your benefits. Then you're eligible to become an affiliate, and you can start getting paid. Now, you can even throw in, this company is legit. You know, people say the whole 1926 Better Business Bureau. You could say all of that. And then if they ask you, then that's when you say, what company are you marketing for? What is the business? That's when you can go into, yeah, it's MCA. Have you heard of this? Now, this is a good question because you want to have that fire back answer, okay? If they say, oh, I heard of that. My brother's in it. I wasn't successful. Oh, why were you not successful? You know, ask the why. Go back to the why. What happened? Okay? That way you can find out how you can fix it. Now, as far as they say, oh, I never heard of it. You know, what's it all about? Then this is what I say. Well, this company's so great, they give you $150 a day when you're in an emergency. Just to supplement the amount of income lost. Isn't that great? You even get prescription, vision, and dental discounts. Keep them engaged. Isn't that awesome? Even credit card protection or bail bonds. You, whatever you want. You guys, there's $150,000 worth of benefits here. Share kind of an image, a visual story. Okay? So that's when I give that example. And then I come back. So, you know, if I, no, let's bring it back. And then I would say, you know, so are you capable and responsible enough to do follow-ups, speak with people, post ads without having supervision or a boss around you? And normally, most of the time, they don't do, oh, yeah. Okay, great. So how soon would you be ready to get started? Questions. Come on, keep them engaged. You don't want to say 10 million things without nothing. You know what I mean? 9 times out of 10, I close those sales because I'm engaging them. I'm laughing with them. I'm being personable. Okay? So you want to make sure you're doing that, guys. Sorry my board's so messy, but... So don't forget, basics. Keep it back to the basics, especially on Facebook, guys. You gotta make sure that you're engaging with them. Now, I have a whole nother video on, you know, if I'm posting an ad and they're responding, but this is great for when people are actually calling you back from your post-it notes, your stickies, your drop cards, your Craigslist, recruiting sites, your groups. Now, if you're posting in Facebook, we can go on a whole other thing. We can take that to autopilot. So this is not a response for Facebook. There's certain snippets you can use, but that can be a whole other video. So I thought you guys would get a lot of value out of this video. So thanks for tuning in. And if you're not with MCA, please join my team because I go hard. We have 800 members in our group, okay? And I'm there every day, all day, answering questions, doing webinars, dropping massive jewels, guys. I'm excited about this. I love this. When this becomes, when you get obsessed with seeing that money every Friday, it doesn't feel like work. So join my team. I'll drop the link below, okay? And then tune into my next video. All right, guys. I'll see you next time. Don't forget, lots of wealth, health, and prosperity. Peace.